seat.
Oh. Hello.
I knew if I just started playing with him.
Hey there.
Yeah, hi, whatever.
LMB's setting up automated defenses down near the tunnel.
I saw some security.
Guys, over here!
When did I get to Manhattan? Early days, right after the outbreak. They mobilized us on the 7th, had us in transport to the city on the 8th. Quarantine was already coming down.
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers.
Let's see how fast you can run.
What a relief.
Get off my car!
Thank you.
party!
Impressive work, Agent. Well done.
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers everywhere. What the hell? We're outmanned. We need... Ah! Down, Charlemagne. No. Sorry. He gets a little excited. There's a gang of Rikers tearing up the neighborhood, led by a guy named Trigger Mike. He's drawn a dogfighting ring, if you can believe it. Bringing him in will make a lot of people happy.
Get that fucker out of
here!
You're not gonna see tomorrow.
He's dead!
All units. Sarah's getting some reports of a possible mutation in the parking garage on 29th and 2nd. Need you to investigate.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Thanks, Agent. My people will get that data into the right hands.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area.
I didn't think there was any kindness left in the world. Thank you. I mean it.
What are you up to? better pull that trigger.
Let's see if
do this! Yeah! Gotta earn that respect!
Let's come out of there!
Dispatch to patrol. Rifles have established a stronghold at the Marais building on 3rd. All available units report to the Marais building.
Look away!
one better, you're welcome to go and try and find it. In the meantime, I'm what you got. Now that we got that settled, let's take a minute to talk about a topic near and dear to my heart. My lungs. Specifically, what I'm putting in them. Or I ain't. Which is to say, cigarettes. I was a pack-a-day guy when this all got started, but like a lot of you, I'm guessing I had to go cold turkey real quick. And it sucked. And it sucked worse because of everything else that was going on. But with people dying all over the place, it didn't seem like it was the time or the place to bitch about needing a puff or two. Still, to think that there was still one smoker on the outside who tucked a couple of packs into the supply drops. But it ain't happened. Now, I hear you say, Rick, it's more important to include food and medicine. But geez, all those thousands of supply drops they've done, all the packages they dropped on our heads, and not one pack of smokes. They send cartons of dessert cakes, for Christ's sake, but no smokes. And that makes me wonder. Maybe the reason they're not sending any smokes isn't because it's more important to get us technologically advanced handheld fruit pies. Maybe the reason they're not sending any is that there aren't any left to send. That there aren't enough people out there to keep those particular pieces of machinery humming. And that the government's already picking and choosing who gets to do what based on essential needs. Yeah, I'm not saying that that's the way things are. But I'm saying that's the way things could be. And I'm definitely saying I'm...
No, down, down, Charlemagne. No, no, sorry. He gets a little excited. There's a gang of Rikers tearing up the neighborhood, led by a guy named Trigger Mike. Used to run a dog fighting ring, if you can believe it. Bringing him in will make a lot of people happy.
Readings indicate this area is safe.